This tutorial video will quickly introduce you to basic adjustments for media position, size, and rotation. First, select the video or image you want to edit on the timeline, then click Edit to open the editing panel in the upper left-hand side. You can also double-click the media file to quickly open this panel. In the Video tab under the Tools section, select Position Size Flip. Here, you can use the width and height sliders to adjust the scaling of the image. If you uncheck Maintain Aspect Ratio, you can adjust the width and height separately, which will change the image proportions. You can also directly drag the nodes in the project preview window to resize the image. If you want to adjust the position of the image, move your cursor over it in the preview window. When the cursor changes to this icon, click and drag the image to the desired position. You can also fine-tune the position by entering values in the X and Y position fields in the editing panel. If you want to undo your last action, you can press Ctrl plus Z on your keyboard. You can also click the forward and backward arrows to undo or redo your actions. Click and drag the rotation control to rotate the media file. You can also enter a specific rotation value in the adjacent field and press Enter on the keyboard. Additionally, you can adjust rotation directly in the preview window. Move the cursor near the nodes. When it changes to this icon, click and drag to rotate the image. In the Flip options below, you can quickly flip the media file horizontally or vertically. Click the Close button in the upper right corner of the editing panel to return to the Media Library window.